Hey everybody, Mr. Panos here, happy, happy, Oichi Day, the most important Greek holiday that the Greeks have. This is the day where you call all your Italian friends and you saying, fuck you, Italian people, you Italian, fuck you. If you half Italian, half Greek, you have to look in the mirror and say fuck you to the Italian side. If your mommy sees Italian and your dad is Greek, unfortunately, you have to say to the Italian mommy, fuck you, mommy, today. Fuck you, lasagna, don't eat it. You can't eat Italian food today, only Greek. And if you a friend to the Greek people, Armenian people, the whole world, United States people, we give you democracy. So if you friend to the Greek people, today is the day you say fuck you to one Italian person. Go to his face and say, oichi, no, means no, baby. This holiday from when the Italians attacked Greek people in World War II, and the Greeks said, fuck you, nah, okay, and we kicked their ass, baby. We sent them back to Albania. So today is a fuck you for Italian people. Fuck you, pizza. Fuck you, lasagna.
Greeks, the worst thing you do today is eat pizza. This is like eating food during the Pascha. Do not eat Italian food. Jesus Christ is watching. He's a friend to the Greek people. Fuck you, all of Italian people.